Hello and welcome back to Gradium's YouTube channel. This is Sanjana here and today we are going to talk all about study computer science and cyber security in Ireland. But before that, if you are someone who is looking for study in Ireland, then check out the appointment link in the description box below and clear all of the doubts. To start with, let's talk about ranking and the quality of education provided in Ireland. Global rankings. Irish universities are highly ranked in global education rankings. Trinity College Dublin and University College Dublin are particularly noted for their strong performance in technology and computer science disciplines. Research excellence. Ireland is known for its research output in computer science, cybersecurity, and data science. Many universities have dedicated research centers and receive significant funding from technology research. Industry collaboration. Strong links with the tech industry, including partnerships and multinational companies like Google, Facebook, and IBM, providing students with excellent internships and employment opportunities. Teaching quality. Emphasis on practical skills, official thinking, and problem solving. Courses often include projects, labs, and industry placements. Now, let's talk about the admission requirements for both bachelor-specific programs and master-specific programs. If you talk about the bachelor-specific program, the student need to achieve high school diploma equivalent to the Irish Living Certificate, which includes mathematics, science, or technology subjects. Also, the English proficiency tests such as IELTS and TOEFL. IELTS score ranging between 6 to 6.5 band and TOEFL score ranging between 80 to 90. There are some additional requirements related to specific programs that you need to rectify. And if you talk about the master specific requirements, the student need to achieve a relevant degree related to science or technology. Also, the English proficiency tests such as IELTS and TOEFL. IELTS score ranging between 6.5 band to 7 band and TOEFL score ranging between 90 to 100. There are some additional requirements such as GRE or GMAT scores or certain interviews and work experience. Now, let's talk about the top 5 universities in Ireland that provides computer science and cybersecurity program for both bachelor's and master's degree. To start with, the very first is Trinity College Dublin. The university offers programs such as Bachelor's of Science in Computer Science, Master's of Science in Computer Science with a specialization in data science and security. If we talk about the ranking, the university ranked around 81 as per the QS World University ranking. Let's talk about the tuition fee. The tuition fee for the Bachelor's of Computer Science ranges between €24,000 to €26,000. And for the Master's of Computer Science, it ranges between €26,000 to €28,000. The second is University College Dublin. The university offers program that includes Bachelor's of Computer Science, Master's of Computer Science, Master's of Data and Computational Science, and Master's of Information System. If we talk about the ranking, the university ranks around 171 as per the QS World University ranking. The Bachelor's of Computer Science tuition fee ranges between €22,000 to €24,000 on an yearly basis. And the Master's of Computer Science tuition fee ranges between €28,000 to €30,000 on an yearly basis. The third is National University of Ireland, Galway. The university offers programs such as Bachelor's of Computer Science and Information Technology and Master's of Computer Science with a specialization in data analytics. If we talk about the ranking, the university ranks around 317 as per the QS World University ranking. And if we talk about the tuition fee, the bachelor's related program tuition fee ranges between €19,000 to €21,000 on an yearly basis. And the master's tuition fee ranges between €20,000 to €22,000 on an yearly basis. The fourth university is University College Cork. The programs that the university offers is Bachelor's of Computer Science and Master's of Data Science and Analytics. Let's talk about the ranking. The university ranks around 303 as per the QS World University ranking. Coming to the tuition fee, the bachelor's related program tuition fee ranges between €20,000 to €22,000 on an yearly basis. And the master's program tuition fee ranges between €20,000 to €22,000 on an yearly basis. The fifth and the last university is Dublin City University. The university offers programs such as Bachelor's of Computer Science and Master's of Computing with Data Analytics specialization. The university rank around 471 as per the QS World University Ranking. If we talk about the tuition fee, the bachelor specific tuition fee ranges between 17,000 euros to 19,000 euros on an yearly basis. And the master specific program's tuition fee ranges between 19,000 euros to 21,000 euros on an yearly basis. So these are many of the universities that are offering computer science program in Ireland. Before finalizing the universities, you have to research about your interest, the university, the program and the curriculum. If you want to know more detailed information on study in Ireland, then contact our counselors. There is link in the description box. So that was it for the video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates from graduates.